Flowood today, right off of Flowood Drive, talking to neighbors in this area about a slow speed chase. Now, police tell us last night around 11:30, they chased a car from Richland all the way down here on Flowood Drive until about 2nd Street. I'm Tammy Eswig, and coming up on 16 WAPT News, our photographer took exclusive video of some of that chase, and we'll show it to you.